They were known as Snakes and Barrels, a tough group of rock thugs from the wrong side of the tracks, with a ravenous madman at the forefront, a man simply known as Pickles, who eventually became the legendary percussionist for Dethklok. But years earlier, Pickles was a young Midwesterner on a dust-covered bus headed towards L.A.
This boy couldn't have been older than 60 and walk right into my pawn shop located on Fairfax and Wilson and he said, give me a guitar. And I said, oh, we got this sweet old jazz box guitar. And he said, no, I want that Gibson Les Paul gold top and the humbucker. Not the way that he told me that, I just knew that he meant business. And I was like, uh-oh, here comes this gonna be big.
And the musical persistence of the young man paid off. Within months, he had his own band signed to a major label. This was the beginning of Snakes and Barrels. Record sales were through the roof, but the constant touring took its toll on Snakes and Barrels, and drug use became a regular part of their lives. Antonio shot heroin into his balls again this morning. He says this time it was an accident. I'm sure we'll have the usual difficulties on stage tonight. I know I sound like a broken record, but I need heavier music. The scourge of drugs would force Snakes and Barrels to disband nearly overnight at the top of their game. Rumors of overdose and death circulated in the press, leaving the world to forever ponder the possibility of a reunion. Will there ever...
Hey, we were watching that.
Dude, right, so you can make fun of me, I know. No way to compliment you? You were such a beautiful lady back then. Maybe you was all favor us with some makeup tips.
That's very funny.
It's exciting! Turn it back on! I wanna see what happens!
What do you mean? I'm here, that's what happened. That's the end of the story.
Well, it's boring when you say it.
I know.
Pickle? It's Snakes and Bell. It's not my cup of tea. It sucks.
Well, it's not a nice thing to say, Toki.
Not my fault it sucks.
Well, it's still not. Look, I don't play in that band anymore. It's history, all right? There's no need to be threatened.
Hey, we're not threatened.
I know. I'm just... it's over. All I care about is Dethklok.
Pickles, can you come in here for a moment, please? Snakes and Barrels record sales have gone through the roof since the documentary began airing, and there's interest of a reunion tour.
Okay.